told you not to open them. It's okay. You can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are.
Lucky day.
So much for introductions.
Rush up! Now!
Guys, look out!
Don't shoot!
You
know what? I think you're too scared to shoot
back
that
off.
Gun.
You want some?
How did you get here? You care for a child, so you must be a good man. Can you spare some food for a poor woman? Other than that foul meat.
I understand you can't help me, but I'm sure you care.
May, tell me about Henry.
Henry's a nice man. He was friends with my mommy before Stark got so broken. She helped him when he got hurt.
She helped him? How?
Mommy worked at the hospital. She helped all sorts of people when they got hurt, but she always helped me first. Building.
There's no one here. I don't like it. But May seems to know the place.
You there? Did you make it?
May, can you hold this for a second? Yeah, we're here, as promised.
You're an honorable man. So am I. Your stuff is on the table behind you.
Is May gonna be okay here? Where's her mother?
I don't know. I wish I did. Anyway, thanks for your help. You're free to go.
All right, May. Looks like I have to go. Can you give me my toy back? Look, you sure she's gonna be okay? She just lost her mother.
Well, actually, there is something else you can do. We need you to get something for us.
Get something?
A radio transmitter.
A radio transmitter? Why can't you get it yourself?
Isn't that pretty?
Because I can't.
Do you like my teddy bear?
A hunter's bow. Worth a try.
Ready? All right. We know there's a radio transmitter just here, on the map. Linda triangulated a signal coming from there a few days ago. We're not sure what's there, exactly. There's too much dust to see all the way to the street. But somewhere in there is what we need.
If you go out, don't talk to any strangers.